other influencers. The influencer one in any bone mean they take a video influencer kuloni or the picture that I need to post that can mean I'm a content creator or they didn't take a back as a show me a cash. Ongeni woni lava ti likes na ti followers. He ku bula someone or he ku ngulabula injele ati jokes kunta kuma ti followers. What's that what? Ni content create already ni na content. Le imi na mwini ni kota kuku yi enda yi ngensala kumali. Yi ntisala kuti connection. Yi ntisala kuma business. Yi attracta kuba vanda. Taka ku yi huwa ya mina msaba yi mkwai jike lele. And so metel. Mela shinjinda. I snooze. Nifika laka 30 days ka Facebook. Nukes news and nigga want content creator kulon. What's the why? And la kuwa na moyo jealousy. And la kuwa moyo competition. Ni la ku focus on the fan band lele ya mean. The content creators, the tell us fana na patu. Look, we are journey. It's N1. We are pulu kwan. Kumosuka gian. We are win. We are journey. One on one. Ule njele ni ene. Let's go fana kush. And I kuwa careful. Kurunga tumbu gandhi. Mara one on one ku driver njele ni ene. Let's go fana kumina eku driver on my lane. To stay on my lane. To focus. Kuwa na matlapis ya don. Ni langutana na donation content creator mwana mani mfundisi waka Gaza misaba hinkwayo jikele mara hileshi the content creator letin'wana hinkwato hileshi u ta vona va vulavula hi vito ra mina va lava ti likes u ta vona va upload mina va giga mina va ndla mi nge u tshama u kuma mani n'wi upload ni n'wi vulavula ka swi swa mina I'm a content creator the best and big influencer yaka Gaza which turn into internationally influence. Last year I went outside ni yoko talo outside ni yoko chumani na manu mfundisi ni pamari neshe wo Mozambique na so si Musa travel I'm going to trip to tala so already everything is sorted the passport na inishi lungin outside as an internationally influencer. Last year in Mozambique, I got pasta donation. I got partly a million wanya. That's himself from Angola. Ya pasta donation. Lay ani enda sha nanza wash queen. This year as Musa travel near enda sha bu international influencer. Shikwembu shi nyiketi nyiku kuya hi matimba ya yini. That's why mina na tiku to tala. Shikwembu shi woni tolo ni ekerekeni. Loko yuma kereke ni shikoti nguya advertiser business ra nando river view. Loko nubiya na majamu ni kongela nkele. Ni fukana mtala mpuni kongela F5. Loko nisuka ni shikoti nguya advertiser business ra Dr. Chizi. Loko ni eta bani yisaka kuya enda mwala ya mina. Ila mteka kuiba kati maru. Na travel ni ya international influence. I'm going with Musa travel. As an influencer. Ani landeleli mina swa vanhu van'wana nge ni kumi ni bula un'wanyana u nge ni kumi ni ya hlometela swa or ni teka content ya yena ni ta rasa ku ri ni ta kuma ti-like na followers I focus on my content hi swo swi pfunaka mina sweswo ene loko mina ni swi vona hi nkarhi ku ri lava va la ku ni disturb-a ni byela ku 25 years leyi nga hundza loko na hanya a va ri kuva va nga ri kona ku susa na ku delete ka ti-contact na ku unfollower wena u follow mina ku gega mina u landzela mina I continue and move with my life because 25 years leyi a ni nga hanya na kokwana a wu nga ri kona ka vutomi bya mina na ku ku tiva for 6 months for 1 year for 2 why ni fanele ni vilela content creator ntirho wa yena ku content ku endla content leyi nga ta attract vanhu leyi nga tatisa ma-business leyi nga tatisa mali leyi at the end yi nga ta endla ku ku va na swakudya tefleni which I'm doing it and I'm proud of myself and I'm unique that's a content creator number 5